All right, so if you want to print from your phone, I believe the easiest way to do it is to use the Printeron app. And to do that, you would go to the App Store or the Google Play Store, search for Printeron, and download the app. It's this icon here with a little bird through it. All right, so once that's loaded, you'd open up the Printeron app. Sure, you can click allow or don't allow on those. That's your choice. So here, the first thing we need to do is find the printer that we need to print to or that we would like to print to. So down here where it says no printer selected, I'm going to tap here to select a printer. Now here I have no printer saved yet. So I'm going to go to the location where I'm at, and I'm going to pick the location where I'm at or that I'd like to print to. So when this is requesting to use my location, I'm going to actually go allow while using app. And that's going to zoom right in to where I'm at. And then I can kind of adjust it from here. This is going to, by default, show all the available Printeron printers that I can print to. However, it does not show them all right off the bat. So if I can zoom in here and then do search this location, it actually comes in and will search even more printers and show them on the map. So I'm going to click search the location again, zoom in here. I'm going to click the Okemos icon here and click the little I for more information. And then do I want black and white or color? So here I'm going to choose the black and white printer. And I'm actually going to click the little I here, and then I'm going to click save. So that's actually going to save to favorites. And here, as you can see, it's got all the different information about where to pick up the job, hours of operation, and that sort of thing. So I'm going to click, once I click save, I'm going to click this little check mark here in the upper right-hand corner. So now, as you can see down here, it now says Okemos or CADL Okemos Branch Library. If I wanted to click a, if I decided I wanted color instead of black and white, I would click here again. I would go back over to location and slide over to the Okemos location, search this location, and you can see that the Okemos printer here now showed up. So now I can click the I again for more information, and then I can click the I on the color printer, and then I'm gonna click save to that. So both the black and white and the color are saved in my favorites. And I'm gonna click the little check mark again. So now if I go back here and I can select a different printer and go to saved printers, you can see I have the CADL Okemos Branch Library black and white and the color. So for this instance, I'm gonna wanna print to the black and white printer. So I'm gonna click on the black and white printer. And you see now it shows it down here in this bar. So I just need to decide what I want to print from here. All right, so from here it's pretty straightforward. It's just asking me which type of document that I'd like to print. In this instance, I want to print a photo, so I click the photo button. It's going to ask me, it's going to allow want access to all my phone photos, so I click allow, and now I just click on the picture that I want to print. It renders it. So then you just click the print button here, which is the green button, and then type in your email address. So when you start typing your email address, the autofill option will appear, and just click it to save time. And then click the check icon in the upper right hand corner. And there you go. That's as simple as that. If I wanted to print more photos off, I would just click the photo button again, choose which photo I want to print, click the print button again, type in your email address again, which would be the same exact email address. And then I would click the check mark in the upper right hand corner. And I would do this for as many times as I'd want to print a photo. And then each individual photo will show up on the print release station as a separate print job. So at that point, Somebody can select all the jobs at once, then put in their money or credit card, and then click the print button from the release station, and all the jobs will print off on separate pieces of paper.